information on a stabbing near Montevallo that we first told you about on the CBS 42 morning news. Right now, a woman is in jail charged with murder. 33-year-old Latasha Smith is charged with killing 40-year-old Keith Fulham. The Shelby County Sheriff's Office tells us the attack happened at the corner of Gilmore Nick Circle and Dubose Drive. This is in the Almont community. Early this morning, investigators have not released a motive.